today is Wednesday on the second week of Advent. And the Gospel today is taken from the Gospel of St. Matthew chapter 11, 28 to 30. The Gospel tells about Jesus who offers rest to those who are weary and burdened to come to Him. This is an invitation to all who have toiled and become tired in spirit. Jesus invites us into a personal and rewarding invitation with Him. If we answer His call, we will be experiencing a spiritual rest. In the context of Jesus' time, those who are burdened are probably those struggling to bear the demands of the scribes and Pharisees because of their demands that people should observe the 613 laws such as marriage, divorce, inheritance, and others. And people were quite troubled and tired because of the strict letter-to-letter implementation of the law that appeared as very oppressive to the people. Due to this reality, Jesus offers a promise of inner peace in their life, the peace that quiets their mind and heart. Certainly, the disciples of Jesus will continue to experience frustrations, trials, and sufferings, but these burdens become lighter and more bearable with the Lord's help. In our life, there are moments when we feel overwhelmed and burdened, especially at this period of pandemic, losses of jobs, and our loved ones. Sometimes we get bored with our small and monotonous activities or aspects in our life. Hopefully, we must be lucky because the season of Advent is an opportune time for us to focus our eyes on Jesus, for He knows and understands our hardships because He was once a true man and lived with us before. Every time we pray, let us allow Him to carry the yoke that we carry and give us. And let Him to transform and make our yoke light through God's grace. Amen.